Yeah, Don's
tried a lot.
Yeah, he like he's on a lease program.
Yeah.
When it's time for maintenance, he sells them.
If you wait a couple weeks, you might be able to get a good deal on that plate.
There's a little truth to that, isn't it, Don?
Yeah, there's a little trick.
Little close to home.
Oh, I was going to tell you, David. Ryan's like, why are you buying so much equipment? And I said, well, you know that 100-hour maintenance? He's like, yeah. I was like, I don't want to do that.